Stanford Football Pro Day is a time for NFL scouts, coaches, and management to assess the upcoming talent ahead of the NFL draft. But on the farm, it's also become a reunion of some of the top former Cardinal turned pro.
Yeah, those are my brothers out there, and you know, any success that they have, you know, I feel that, and vice versa. Even some of them were coaching me like, hey, I think you need to do this, I think you need to do that, and I'm like, all right, yeah, because I know they have their best interest in me. But just having them around and then especially seeing them all hype was definitely a great feeling.
The former players like Christian McCaffrey, Solomon Thomas, and others help motivate the stars of tomorrow on a day that could weigh in on whether or not they make the next step in their careers.
Definitely feels like a job interview, but you know, at the same time, it's playing football at the end of the day. So as soon as I stepped on the field, it was like nobody was there.
It's been fun. I mean, the transition of becoming a professional, I'm no longer a college student, so spending time in your body, spending time in your crafts, and then last day on the Stanford field, get to compete with my brothers. So it's been a fun process.
One player not participating in the Pro Day is one of the greatest players in Stanford football history. An injury held running back Bryce Love from competing, but he's still proud of the work his teammates did.
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely tough. I mean, of course, you know, I want to be out there, but at the end of the day, you know, the guys that were out there, you know, they did an amazing job. And, you know, that's just, you know, all the work that they put in throughout our time at Stanford and all the work that they've been putting in to prep has just all come together and they look well.
The Pro Day isn't just a reunion of former players. It's become a who's who in the NFL world as well. This includes San Francisco 49ers general manager John Lynch and head coach Kyle Shanahan, as well as Oakland Raiders new general manager Mike Mayock. These big names all here possibly looking to add the stars from Stanford to their roster.
They got a lot of good football players here. They've built a program that we can all be proud of and that's producing a lot of top flight NFL players. And so it's a great visit every year, easy one for us, but one we're always glad to make. It was well attended as well as it should have been.
As more Stanford players go on to have successful careers in the league, the bigger this event grows. Stanford head coach David Shaw believes it all starts with creating great people and turning them into great athletes as well.
If we do what we want to do, which is find and recruit the best and the brightest, great athletes who are great students and great people. When their time up is here, then there's a lot of people that are going to want them. A lot of companies are going to want to hire them. Some of them may start their own companies, and a lot of NFL teams are going to want them too. So as long as we do that, these days will continue to be big.